So, what's it feeling like in the dressing room then, mate, after that one?
We're a little bit disappointed, like, because we wanted to win, like, first game of the season, so we'll get off to, a really strong start, but still haven't been knocked out, so we've still got another chance to put right what we've done wrong here at home as well, so we're not too disappointed, but we still feel like we could have done better, like.
Looking at that second half as well, it's a much frustration, sort of last 15, 20 minutes, it was nigh on all Whitley Bay.
Aye.
Is there a frustrating feeling?
Yeah, a little bit. We feel like we had the better chances through the match as well, like more opportunities where we probably could have nipped it, but towards the end of the match we were the stronger team, so there's a little bit of disappointment because we feel like we could have won that, like, today.
And looking forward Tuesday at home, we've got a home advantage,
yeah.
We're looking to bring it home then?
Hopefully, yeah. We did have a strong game today, but towards the end we started to play like the long ball instead of what we want to play like. So hopefully at home we can put right what we've done wrong and get the win, hopefully.